Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you what you can do if you launched Steam client and you get stuck in offline mode. So you are sure that your computer is connected to the internet and that your internet is working fine, but your Steam just want to go online. This is common Steam problem, and I will show you some easy methods how you can fix this issue. Before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. First thing that you will do is to re-log into your Steam account. Open up Steam, and click on your account up here. Select Log Out Off Account option. Reopen Steam, and log in again with your username and password. This will usually fix this issue when Steam stuck in offline mode. Next method is to clear download cache. Open up Steam. In top left corner, click on Steam, and then click on Settings. On the left side menu, click on Downloads. At the bottom, you will see this clear download cache option. Click on it, and then click OK. Restart your Steam, and see did this fixed your problem. Next is to change Steam launch option. First you need to close your Steam completely. Click on this arrow in System Tray, and then right-click on Steam, and select Exit. Delete your current Steam shortcut. Right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Steam. And up here, right-click on Steam, and select Open File Location. Now right-click on this Steam file, and again select Open File Location. This will open Steam Installation folder. Right-click on Steam EXE, and hover with your mouse over Send to, and select Desktop, Create Shortcut. Now go to your desktop. Right-click on newly created Steam shortcut, and select Properties. Make sure you are in Shortcut tab up here. In the Target dialog box, at the end, you will add space, and then type TCP. This will launch Steam with the TCP protocol rather than the UDP protocol. To save this changes, click on Apply, and then OK. Launch the Steam now, and see did this work. If you installed Steam for the first time, then it could be that Windows Firewall is blocking Steam to go online and connect to Steam network. For this, we need to allow Steam Trough Windows Defender Firewall. Right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Control Panel, and select Control Panel up here. Select View by Category, and then click on System and Security. Click on Windows Defender Firewall. On the left side select, Allow an app or feature Trough Windows Defender Firewall. Now click up here on Change Settings, and scroll down and find Steam. Make sure that both these boxes are checked, for private and public networks. Click down here on OK, and run the Steam now. Next you can do is to flush DNS. Right-click on Start and select Search. Type Command Prompt. And then right-click up here on Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. Here, click Yes. This window will open, and here you need to type few commands. First command is ipconfig /flushdns, and press Enter. Next type, ipconfig /registerdns, and press Enter. Now type ipconfig /release, and press Enter. Type ipconfig /renew, and press Enter. And last command will be netsh /winsock /reset, and press Enter. close this window, and restart your computer. After restart, launch Steam, and it should be online now. If none of these methods worked, then you need to check Steam server status, because it might be that Steam server is under some kind of maintenance, and it may not be available. Also try to reset your router or modem. And last thing you will do, is to reinstall the Steam client, if you did all this method I mentioned in this video, and none of them helped. With this, we came to end of this video. I hope that some of these methods helped you, to bring back online your Steam. And if it did, please like the video to support me, and also subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.